Hey, what's up everyone? My name is Kevin and welcome to KevinHo Gaming. This video will be the first of a mini-series I wanted to make on the Brusilov Star Challenge that came with the Russian DLC in the name of the Tsar. This challenge has four stages, each one consisting of a set number of kills to make with a certain gun. In this video, I will cover the first stage of the challenge with the Model 1900 Double Barrel Shotgun, which proves to be a lot of fun to use. So let's get started. Alright, so we're back at it again.
The enemy is in the lead.
And this time we've jumped into a game of team deathmatch. Seeing as though that probably will be a bit more close quarters, should be easier to get some shotgun kills.
Awesome.
Sounds about right. Oh my god. That was pathetic. Keep my eyes open. There you go. It is pretty damn strong.
A sentry kit. Location.
Ah. Got you.
Our team is in the lead.
Nice. Oh shit. Good.
Grenade! Drop!
Crap.
Halfway there, keep it up.
Oh shit. Oh. Damn.
He's got spare ammo.
Oh, you got me. Nice. Shit. I love that gun. Already. Okay, let's go. Again! Bro. What are you doing here? Look. Yes, we are. Oh, no, 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 no. Great.
Grenade out, watch it.
I thought I killed you. Thank you. Well, that wasn't too bad of a start. We got, about 15, maybe 16 kills with a shotgun. Okay, so we'll be needing about 4 more kills. Let's go. Double kill. That ain't too shabby.
Watch it, there's a scout!
There you go. Nice. Oh, I love this thing.
Use this. Dress those wounds.
So powerful. Shall we continue this? Let's continue. Have some fun. Not what I was supposed to be doing, but it worked. Oh, come on! This is fun. Damn.
There's a shock trooper.
Oh.
We have almost won.
One health. Shit. It's a bit low, isn't it? Get in there. Come on. Oh, darn it. What? Sure. That's not smart.
quiet. Well, that concludes the first part of our medal. That was easy.
Alright you guys, thank you very much for watching and sticking around until the end. This has been the first in a 3-clip mini-series for the Brusilov Star Challenge. If you like what I did, please leave a like and don't hesitate to leave me some feedback in the comments so I can improve my videos in the future. If you want to see more content, you can subscribe to my channel and help me out with ideas and improvements. I really appreciate your help and I hope to see you all in the next video. Have a great day!